mother, oh mother, come riddle it down. Come riddle three hearts as one. Shall I marry fair Understand, or bring fair Ellender, she's got none, and so I charge you with my blessing to bring me the brown girl home. Lord Thomas rode up to fair Ellender's door. He tingled the bell with his cane. There was none so ready as fair Ellender's self to rise and bid him come in. What news, Lord Thomas, she cried. What news do you bring? Oh mother, come riddle it down. Come riddle three hearts as one. Shall I go to Lord Thomas's wedding, or stay at home and mourn? The brown you'll not come home again. Her maidens all in green. Every town that they come to, they took her to be some queen. She rode till she come to Lord Thomas's gate. She drew rise and bid her come in. He's taken her by the lily white hand. She looks most wonderful brown. And you could marry the fairest young woman that ever the sun shone on. The brown with a knife long, keen, sharp, between the long ribs and the shore, she pierced fair Ellender's heart. "Oh, are you blind, Lord Thomas?" she cried. "Is it you can't? Can't you see my own heart's blood come trickling down to my knee?" Lord Thomas, he drew a sword from his side among the ladies all. He cut off the head of the willful bride, and he kicked it against the wall, and placed the hand